गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल अकेडमिया अम्बाला। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट्स अबाउट मेजरमेंट ऑफ वेट। चिल्ड्रन, यू मस्ट हैव विजिटेड टू फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल शॉप और ग्रोसरी स्टोर विद योर मदर। व्हेन यू बाय एनी फ्रूट, द फ्रूट सेलर आस्क यू द क्वांटिटी ऑफ फ्रूट यू वॉन्ट। He weighs the fruit in the pan balance, or we can say he finds the weight of the fruits which you want. Now, let us know about weight. What is weight? Weight is the measure of heaviness of an object. We can compare the weight of two objects by using a weighing balance. Look at this weighing balance. It has two pans. The pan which is at lower level has more weight, and the pan at higher level has less weight in comparison to the first one. Here, a bunch of grapes has more weight than four apples. What are the standard units of weight? The standard units of weight are gram and kilogram. Kg is the short form of kilogram. G is the short form of gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Look at this picture. Both pans of weighing balance are at equal level. It means that weight is balanced or equal. We measure the weight of objects or our own weight in kilograms or grams. Heavier things are measured in kilograms. For example, rice bag, wheat flour bag, human body, etc. Lighter things are measured in grams. For example, toothpaste, biscuits, chocolate, etc. Children, you can also read the weight on the packets of many things we use in our daily life. These are the instruments or tools which are used to measure the different objects. Their names are weighing balance or beam balance, pan balance, digital weighing machine, weighing scale to weigh our body, spring balance. Children, look at the pictures of pan balance and weighing scale. These are used to measure the weight of different objects. Pan balance is also used to compare the weight of two different objects as shown in the picture. Dear children, look at this digital weighing machine. You must have seen it in the Big Bazaar. The next is spring balance. It is also used to measure the weight of few things by hanging them with its hook. It is also used in science or math labs. Children, you are very familiar with this weighing scale. You have seen it in the sick bay of your school or in the doctor's clinic. Also, you have weighed yourself many times. Right, children? These are weights of different denominations. When we measure the weight of few things using a weighing balance or pan balance, we use weights of different denominations like 1 kilogram, 2 kilograms, 500 grams, 200 grams, 100 grams, 50 grams, 20 grams, 10 grams, etc. Let us estimate the weight of watermelon first. 3 kilograms, 500 grams or 100 grams? Yes, it is 3 kilograms, 500 grams. 100 gram is the wrong option. Now, see the weight mentioned below the glass tumbler. Is it 100 gram or 1 kilogram? 100 grams is the right answer. Now let us try two more examples. Estimate the correct weight of sugar bag, 5 kilograms or 50 grams. Yes, 5 kilogram is the correct answer. Now see the talcum powder. Which is correct, 2 kilograms or 50 grams? The right answer is 50 grams. Dear children, hope you understood the topic well. In our next video, we will learn about conversion of units of weight. Thank you. Happy learning.